can't exist. So he wrote a song, Do You Believe? So it's not a gospel song, it's just a song. Here we go.
Do you believe?